In the fall of 1966, as Good Vibrations began its number one climb, earned the Beach Boys international acclaim. Brian Wilson and his lyricist, Van Dyke Parks, together began their journey into pop music unknown. Brian called the project they were working on Dumb Angel. Then he named it Smile. While it was never completed, it has become the most famous unfinished record in rock history. The music recorded for it is as beautiful today as it was four decades ago when Brian and Van Dyke created it. To perform that song that was to be the centerpiece of Smile, with Jimmy Webb on piano, here are David Crosby and Vince Gill.
A diamond necklace played the pawn, and hand and thumbed along to a handsome man in a dark.
My God, my God.
A blind class aristocracy, back through the opera glass you see the pit and the pendulum drawn.
My God, my God.
Columnated ruins, domino. Canvas the town and brush the backdrop. Are you sleeping? Hung velvet overtaken me, dim chandelier awaken me to a song dissolved in the dawn.
My God, my God.
The music hall, a costly ball, the music all is lost for now to a muted trumpeter's swan.
Nested towers, the hour will strike the street, quicksilver moon. Carriage across the fog, to step to lamplight cellar tune. The laughs come hard in old lang syne.
The glass was raised, the fire rose. The fullness of the wine, the dim light to steep. While it roared a do-die. A choke of grief on Odin died beyond belief. A
surf's up, aboard a tidal wave. Come about hard and join the young and often spring you gave.
I heard the word wonderful thing, a children's song.
Children, and the children know the way.
To say, when I first heard Surf's Up, I couldn't believe my ears. I mean, that is amazing. And seeing it done live, that was really special. Van Dyke Parks, let's give him a round of applause. Where is he? Stand up.